guys, welcome to my channel, Doc Jeff Sumagi TV. And for today's vlog, we will do our vlog in English version because one of my subscribers requested me to do a English version vlog. And for today's topic, we will discuss about gingivitis or inflammation of the gums. So first, we have to define first what is the meaning of gingivitis. From the word itself, gingiva, meaning gums, and we have to put T-I-S or letter T-I-S, meaning inflammation. When we combine the two words, the gingiva and the T-I-S or the T's, it will become gingivitis or inflammation of the gums. Dumudugo na yun. And of course, we have to differentiate first between the normal and the abnormal gingiva. The normal gingiva should be in pale pink color. No bleeding upon brushing and no inflammation or no swelling. The gingiva that is not normal has bleeding upon brushing because of the presence of the microorganism called bacteria. The accumulation of bacteria in our gums resulted to inflammation due to the presence of irritants or the bacteria in our gums that causes swelling of the gums and also bleeding of the gums. So guys, may I remind you, this is gum bleeding, not nose bleeding. If you are experiencing bleeding in your gums while brushing, it is an indication that you need to visit your dentist immediately for further evaluation of your gums. So once you visited your dentist, the dentist will evaluate your oral cavity and then check if there is a presence of inflammation. Your dentist may advise to have oral prophylaxis because of your gum bleeding. If you neglected to visit your dentist or every 6 years you visit your dentist, you may experience advanced cases like tooth mobility or also known as periodontal ligament inflammation or periodontitis. Because of your negligence, some cases may lead to periodontitis and will also require an advanced treatment like root planing, also known as periodontal treatment. Some dentists may require or recommend or prescribe mouthwashes available in the market. And these mouthwashes will help to eliminate gingivitis. To all my viewers and subscribers, hopefully this vlog will help you to gain more knowledge regarding oral health. Please like, comment, and share my vlogs. And of course, do not forget to subscribe my channel, Doc Jeff Sumagi TV. And of course, do not forget to hit the notification bell for my new uploads for notification. Always remember, everything happens is always perfect. Just keep smiling and chilling. See ya! Bye-bye!